Okay, guys, we're back. We're playing Monster Hunter World, and we're on our next quest. Oh, actually, there's something back here I need to talk to. We have to go set up a camp in the ancient forest and defeat that little pooky pooky bird.
How are you feeling?
Ha. And just talk to that guy, just to talk to him. I'm gonna head up. We don't need to make any new weapons or anything yet. We're still in good shape. We're gonna head up to the canteen. And we're actually we'll do this. Go ahead and post the quest before I eat, and then I'll eat. Whoop. See if there's anything in here that we can even do. Alright, hang on. Speak to the provision. Oh, I have to talk to people. I'm not paying attention. Provision manager is down below. Here we go.
Oh, you are too good to me.
Go on an expedition in the ancient forest, find a viable campsite, and make sure it's safe. If any monsters have decided to do any camping in your spot, you'll need to chase them off. So they will give us, like, extra quests that we can do. To kind of help us get more, basically more points. Which we need to upgrade weapons and stuff like that. So we need the little point things so we can do the weapon stuff.
Let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate.
Let's go up here and talk to these guys real quick and get these little check marks to go away. This guy wants us to capture things.
Good luck.
He's all about capturing stuff. This guy is just tracking our progress on the like monster sense that we learn. So stuff we learn about the monsters, that's basically what he's doing.
I'll be here.
You can embark on an expedition just by heading out through the gate. Or you can use the world map. Whatever's easiest for you.
So he'll tell us our research levels, so we can see him there. Which we don't have anything right now. Okay, there's no guy over here. I was gonna say, this guy over here helps us with farming, but he's not here yet. There's also no tree here yet. Eventually there will be a tree here and we'll be able to start like farming stuff, so we'll be able to make like mushrooms or stuff that we need. Alright, let's go ahead and start this expedition so we can get up to campsite and all that good stuff.
Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the ancient forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
Thank you.
look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
So basically, an expedition is just you can go do whatever you want. And there's no time limit. So we can stay out for as long as we want to, do whatever the heck we want to do. If we want to kill extra things, we can do that. But you won't get as much experience points until after you beat the main game. I made that mistake when I first started playing. I would do expeditions because I thought if I did expeditions, I could get more experience points and level up. And that's not how they designed this game to work. You can only level up from expeditions like after you beat part of the game. And then it's like, okay, now we'll give you experience points. But until then, it's the best way to level up is just to do the missions. This guy's a fisherman. He's studying fish, and we'll see him throughout the world at different lakes.
I just love me some good fishing.
So a pink Pyrexis. That's what he wants us to catch here. I think we have... Do I have a fishing pole? I don't have it on my thing. So I have to fix my shortcuts here. I'll do that a little later. I need to switch my shortcuts and put like the little catching net and all that stuff in here, because right now it's not anything I'm gonna use.
Target destination for your scout flies on the map.
Yeah, they don't have a target right now. They're just kind of going wherever I'm going. We'll get to it eventually. I probably should have went the other way so I could pick up honey, but this is the way we're supposed to go to find the camp. So you can see that's doing the field research thing. So what that is those little bounties that we picked up. It's monitoring that. Which is why I always like to get those like right before I leave on any type of quest, because they count during the quest. So I can finish them as I go, and I'll get experience points, more experience points from that. Research points or whatever, the green points. And we need those because when we go to make like weapons and stuff, that's what they require you to use, is those type of points. So we gotta get a whole bunch of them. I remember a while back when we very first played this game, there were these little like things around here that came up out of the ground, and they were like little grimalkies or something, and they would attack you, and I noticed they took them out of the game. So I don't know the reasoning behind that, because they're not there anymore. They're not in the PC version either, which I thought was kind of interesting. I don't know where I'm going. I just walked around in a big circle. So she'll give us so that gives us a net, and then we can go and capture like things, and then we can put them in our room like pets. So I'll set that up later. That's the thing we hooked on when we want to go somewhere. And there's a toad around here somewhere. I already went through this in like the first time we ran through this game, but this is for anybody who's like never seen it before and you're new to my channel and now you want to watch Monster Hunter World. Watch me kick this toad. Bop! And then run away. Because watch what it's gonna do. Poor Mr. Link. Poor Mr. Link. Oh, I'm so mean to him. Okay, let's find this camp. I think it's over here. I think the guy's over here. There he is.
Over here.
Hello.
If we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last a night.
Oh, yeah.
So we can't really set up camp. This is gonna be our new camp, but we can't do that until that thing is gone, so we need to go get it.
To return to base for an expedition.
Woo!
Open the wildlife map and switch to the world map. Then select Astera.
Nah, I'm good. We're gonna go get this. It's around here somewhere. There he is. I can see him from here. But let's collect the stuff that we need. That way we can at least get, like, level ups on this. There's a health bug. Those give us health if you smack them open. This area is also where the poison, the Pookie Pookie is. He hangs out around here too. I don't know if he'll show up now, but those things are poison pods, so we can actually poison things. This guy's not too hard to take out. He's one of the easier ones. Oh, but that's a big one. That's something we don't want. I don't have nowhere to hide. Crap! I don't think I can hide right here. Oh, he's gonna fight. They're gonna fight. Okay, maybe not. Nope, he's coming this way. Crap. Ugh, run away, run away, run away.
Good. You're well hidden. Hopefully this does the trick.
We just can't take him yet. He just needs to go on. Okay, I think we might be safe. Let's go back this way. I'll take his footprints, but we don't need to be tracking him. We need to be tracking this other guy. This guy. Who also dropped this thing. Oh no, that's ancient ant material. Sweet! So where did that stupid bird go? Okay, we gotta.
The wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you.
That's where
you
we need to sit. Here we go.
Keep tabs on monsters.
Surely it didn't. It went up this way? No way. I forgot I wasn't on a timeline. I'm sitting here thinking we gotta hurry, but we don't. We got plenty of time. I guess he ran up here and then ran back down. Wrong time footprints. Oh, I thought that was something I could pick up. Never mind. I never go this way. Did it really go through here? Okay. Go get it. I can see it. It's on the map. And it's got a little crying dinosaur face on it. I don't know what that means. This is not what I wanted at all. The heck is this thing at? Are they fighting? Oh, there it is. Come here, you stupid bird. We're breaking parts off of it. Come back! Stop running away! Ooh, he dropped something. There we go.
You've mounted the monster. Now's your chance to top it.
Here we go. Get him, get him, get him.
Okay, it's down. Now's your chance to get in there and tear it up.
And it's dead.
It dropped something
over here. Pick that up. Okay, good deal. We'll grab this. Let's grab a couple things around here. I guess we're ready to go back. It tells me to go back. We're done.
Travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.
Guess we're going here. Here we go. That was an easy one.
Magnifique. Don't let me down. I have something special just for you. Come back soon.
Thank you.
Good, so they set up the base, and now we're gonna turn in some of these bounties real quick. For right now, I'm just gonna pick the easy ones. That's the fishing one. Hunt two specified monsters. Oh, wyverns. I don't know that I can do that one right now. Oh wait, I might have had... hang on. Let's see if we can do any deliveries. So these are the things that people need. So she just told us she wanted potions, mega potions. So we're gonna go ahead and give her those. And I think that's all we can do at the moment. Eventually, like, people will want different stuff and you can go there and do that. Let me head up here, because I think there's a quest or something going on up here. Just want to talk to these things.
Hello.
So he wants to learn about the little Grimalkies, which are special. They look kind of like the Palicos, like ours, and we'll see them when we're out in the world. If we can learn about them, then they can help us later on. They can join our party and help us fight and stuff. So it's good to have them, and we'll look for them later. Right now, we have to speak to the commander. So let's talk to this guy, and then we'll talk to the commander.
Fun's keeping you busy?
the ones to get it done.
The fifth has an urgent mission. Partner, you'd better come see me.
Hey there.
Oh, okay. He's finally done with me. Good. So we're getting more on our own. It's a good sign. Let's head up to the canteen. Actually, let me head down here real quick. We will check this out. I think I can buy or make something for Mr. Link. So let's make something for Mr. Link. Maybe we can make him some equipment. My equipment, I probably will not be changing that much for a little while anyway. See, so now we have the points. I can make him stuff. I think that's all he needs at the moment because nothing else is really going to help him. Eventually, we'll get the little... Because the Pookie Pookie does, I'm trying to think of what I want to say. He does poison damage, so as soon as we get him killed, we'll have the stuff to do the poison. And then he'll stay with the poison sword for, or the poison bow for a while, because he can poison other monsters. Let's get him this. This will help his defense a little bit. And we'll go ahead and give him this too. Why not? We'll make him into a bunny. I think that's good enough. I don't want to mess with this too much. Really kind of want to save as much points and stuff as possible because all of this stuff is lower level gear compared to what's coming. And I don't want to waste any money on it. What we have on right now is pretty okay. Go ahead and talk to this guy who's too freaking lazy to go out and get his own stuff. So we're going to take his quest from him. And I guess now we got to talk to her. Yay, quest! While we're waiting on that to load up, we'll pay. And we'll do. Instead of attack, let's do. Elemental resistance, I guess. We'll go ahead and do that. That's the same every time. That won't change until we upgrade the cantina. Okay, Pookie Pookie time. That's the moss wine thing. That's the thing we need for that fiber guy that's up in the cantina. That's not really a bad thing or a bad enemy. It's just a pig. We just needed the hide. So the Pookie Pookie bird lives up here. Oh, that's Anjanath. Hang on, we need to go hide. Why is that thing out here? Maybe I can get him and that thing to fight. Whoa. I mean, there it is. I don't have anything to hit it with. Darn it. Whoa! Whoa, no, no! This is not what I meant to do! Oh, crap. Okay, it didn't care. I thought it was gonna... Am I poisoned? I'm poisoned already? I must have went into a plant or something. Woo! Ah, I rolled into it. Dumb. You can poison me, but I'm already freaking poisoned. Dang it. Come on.
Taking hits like that repeatedly will stun.
I'm stunned. Let's get out of the stun. Here we go. We can get its tail off, that'll help with the poison reduction. God, this thing is bad with poison. The Anjanath is coming back. Uh-oh. Yeah, I get it.
Look out! Your health is low.
No shit.
And use a potion.
Ah, he got me. Man, that thing just would not leave me alone. Okay, so where did this thing go? Oh, it's this guy. I'm glad he doesn't care too much about me, because this sucks. Oh good, we broke his tail off. That's something. Let's take the stuff off of his tail first. I mean, I know where it's going. He's going back to the big spore field where the Anginanth monster is. That's where he's going. I want him to fight, because that would be great, but they probably won't. I don't think he noticed me. Which is good, because I didn't want him to. Oh, I'm stuck! I'm stuck in the frickin' corner! There we go. There we go. I was gonna say he has to be close to death. Jeez.
You did it. Now the commander can send someone out to see if that slag will lead us to Zora Madrix.
I mean, I don't know if they want to send somebody out there. That freaking Anginanth is out there. He's more dangerous than this guy. Yeah, there he is. Look at him. I'm gonna piss him off. We got some good stuff, though. Even though we fainted one time, I think that cost us some things, but...
Done well. And listen up. All right, it's time to begin the Elder Dragon investigation. Make sure you know what you need to do.
So now we need to protect the scholars. Let's regroup at the Wildspire Waste.
I don't think I have anything else Do I have any deliveries? Oh, I can do this one because we killed that pig. Okay, I think that's going to end it for this episode. In the next one, we will head to the Wildspire Waste to help the, what are they? The scientists, the research scientists, learn more about Zora Magdaros. So if you guys like this, you know what to do. Please leave a like, share, favorite, comment, or subscribe to my channel to keep up to date with more videos that are just like this one. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Kataro. This is ETX Gaming, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.